Hey guys, so I'm here to talk about relationships and, quite frankly, how hard they are, and I think that all of you, if you're younger than 15, to wait. Please wait till you're 15. Because that's when you can, that's when you're emotionally ready and you can handle all that. And that's when you can actually go out on dates. But I do encourage that you guys wait, because there's no meaning whenever you're younger than that, because you don't know what love is. I found out what love was this year. Yes, I fell in love this year. Don't regret dating anybody, and don't be ashamed of what you do when you're in a relationship or in love, because you know what? There's a reason that you went that far with a person. I may still be a virgin, and I'm damn happy about that, but I'm not really innocent, necessarily, but, don't be ashamed about anything you do in a relationship, because you do some crazy shit when you're in love, okay? And it's okay. There's always going to be a downside of dating somebody, but you can't really help it. When you're deeply connected with somebody, it's inevitable. Please don't feel bad about doing anything in a relationship, because there's a reason you did it. When you're in love, you last year, ex-boyfriend of mine, bad influence. We didn't do anything, but he tried to. But I know that he wasn't the one for me, because this last boy that I dated, I legitimately fell in love with him, because I could do things with him and it not feel weird. And you can call me a whore, you can call me all the names in the book, but I was in love, and I'm not any less of a person by doing something, because everyone at one point does something. And look, I was legitimately, seriously head over heels for this guy, and quite frankly, I still have feelings for him, but you guys, no guy or girl is worth any of the pain that you guys go through, and no one, no. You guys, please don't cut over somebody because it's a stupid thing. I used to be a cutter. I haven't cut in a month. It's awesome. But don't cut. Just please don't. It's not a good thing. And I can say this by experience. And I used to be a wreck. I used to hate myself, everything. This boy made me feel like shit. And you know what? He wasn't worth it. He wasn't worth it. Yes, I'm in love with this kid, but he isn't worth all the pain in the world. He's not. See this? I wrote "My heart is yours," but it's a total motherfucking lie. Because if a person truly loved you, He wouldn't hurt you. At least he wouldn't try to. This boy, I would have walked through fire for this kid. He was the one for me at that time. And till he gets his act together, I don't want him talking to me. But seriously, nowadays, I don't take anything less than I deserve. That's what happens. And see, okay. This is why I don't ever want you guys cutting over a person. See, look at this. It's shit. Don't do it. It's shit. But please, if you guys have any comments or questions, please ask me. I've been through hell and back and I can help. And if I struggle with it, I will try my absolute best to help you. And when you think that no one in that world cares, you'll always have me. Even if I'm just some weirdo on YouTube, I'll always be here. If you have any questions, please ask. I'm always. Bye.